بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Dear viewers, chair is an English word translated into Arabic as kursi. How strange it is that both the words are a translation of each other on one hand, whereas the word itself is actually a replica of the real Arabic word without the least doubt. Their meaning, letters, as well as sounds are quite similar, by the way. Thank you for watching Mother Language, Ummul Lughat.